Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all. Belier Belcon is among the most popular of the Loa from the Dominican Republic. He wanders the night, armed with a blade and heavy iron chain, looking for malefactors so that he can put them right. Belier is an ancient guardian spirit invoked for protection. He presides over the making of protective amulets and talismans with his guardus, similar talismans or associated with Shango. Haitian voodoo identifies Belier Belcon with Ogun, specifically Ogu Shango. In Dominican voodoo tradition, Belier Belcon is syncretized to Michael Archangel. Rituals and spells associated with Michael or that incorporate Michael's name may be addressed to Belier or performed with Belier in mind. He's also known as Belier Belcon or Burkan. Classification, he's a Loa. Feast, September the 29th, Feast of Michael Archangel. Manifestation, a small elderly man with a limp. Don't be fooled by his deceptively frail appearance. He's a spiritually, physically powerful spirit. My bad, y'all. Images of Michael Archangel are used to represent Belier. Attributes: a machete, a dagger, a sharp knife, large heavy chain with which to clobber enemies before he changed them up. His consort is Anaïssa Pié. Traditionally venerated together, they will share an altar. Colors, red and green. Elements, air and fire. Offerings, rum, cigar and cigarettes. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.